Are you looking for the most versatile attachment for mounting solar panels to your trapezoidal exposed fastened metal roof? When it comes to trapezoidal exposed fastened metal roofing, including pre-assembled foam core panels, the Protea bracket is your solution for a full range of solar PV array mounting options. This bracket is a sheeting-only attachment that allows you to install racking with either side mount or bottom mount rails. It also pairs ideally with S5's direct attach solution, the PV kit. Protean literally means adaptable or universal, so this versatile bracket is perfectly named. What kind of trapezoidal roofing profiles is the Protea bracket compatible with? Exposed fastener roofs have one thing in common. You can see the fasteners that hold the metal panels to the roof, but there are many variations in the metal panel profiles. Rib trapezoidal profiles are extremely popular because their shape is material efficient and offers structural strength, but rib dimensions and spacing can vary greatly. This is where the Protea bracket shines. With its adjustable attachment base, Protea bracket can accommodate varying rib heights and angles, and it fits rib profiles up to 3 inches wide. Protea bracket is an angled attachment with 4 fasteners placed on the sides of the rib crown, redirecting pull-out forces into shear forces, making it much stronger than top-down attachments at risk for wind uplift. This allows Protea bracket to achieve over 1,100 pounds of holding strength in 26-gauge steel, while a top-down screw achieves roughly 100 pounds. That equals over 10 times the holding capacity. Protea bracket's connection provides you with a much more dependable attachment for a solar PV array. Plus, Protea bracket's self-piercing screws create more thread engagement and stripping torque for added strength and stability, greatly increasing its holding capacity. And because Protea bracket mounts onto the sides of the rib crown rather than into the building structure, you have the flexibility to place rail attachments or modules anywhere along the ribs. The Protea bracket also comes fully pre-assembled, so installation is easy. But how can one bracket work for 3 different solar array mounting systems? Protea bracket's specialized design is adaptable for 3 main types of solar mounting systems: side mount rail, bottom mount rail, and PV kit direct attach. And best of all, the versatile L-foot is part and parcel of the Protea bracket. The component's adaptable L-foot actually makes mounting any of these 3 systems a snap. Simply use the bracket as shipped in the vertical orientation for a side mount rail, or easily remove, flip the L-foot, and secure it into the horizontal position for a bottom mount rail or the PV kit 2.0 direct attach system. Protea bracket is made from corrosion resistant aluminum and includes a sturdy L-foot. The unique L-foot design, combined with its holding capacity at the attachment points, makes Protea bracket both stronger and lighter than stainless steel parts. In fact, it's 34% lighter than similar stainless steel alternatives, which saves you shipping costs. With Protea bracket's stronger L-foot, there's no need to spend money on additional L-feet for the appropriate solar PV application. What's the one critical mistake installers make when mounting side rails with the Protea bracket? Never double stack an L-foot on top of the Protea bracket's existing L-foot. Often, people don't understand that the Protea bracket is already a complete mounting system with no need to stack another L-foot on top of it. Stacking an L-foot on top of an existing one is a critical mistake for 2 important reasons. 1. When you stack components, it makes the assembly taller and increases the length of the moment arm, which dramatically reduces the strength at the point of connection. This can put the system in potential jeopardy. And 2. Stacked components create unpredictable load paths, making them very difficult to engineer. Mounting an additional L-foot on the Protea bracket's L-foot introduces unknown variables and undermines the bracket's tested and verified strength. Why spend more money and put your system at risk? With the versatile Protea bracket, there is truly no need to attach any other L-foot products. Sometimes people ask us, but what about getting the right height under the modules for airflow? Does the Protea bracket measure up? This is an important question. Optimal height for airflow beneath the PV module is 100 to 110 millimeters, approximately 4 inches. In fact, studies show raising a module higher than 110 millimeters produces no significant increase in energy yield. Let's look at the Protea bracket in each orientation. 1. Bottom mount rail. The rib crown is typically 1.25 inches above the roof plane. When using a bottom mount rail, Protea bracket's L-foot in the horizontal direction adds 2.75 inches, supporting an average 1.75 inch rail, and creates a 5.75 inch clearance beneath the module. 2. Side mount rail. Protea Bracket's L-foot creates a distance of 3.75 inches to the top of the rail. Factoring in the additional 1.25 inches between the rib crown and the roof plane, the height below the module is 5 inches. 3. S5 PV kit. The rib crown is typically 1.25 inches above the roof plane. Protea Bracket's L-foot in the horizontal direction adds 2.75 inches, creating a total of 4 inches. Same energy yield, lower profile. In either direction, you achieve optimal height without using any other components. Why is providing a waterproof seal important when installing the Protea Bracket? When penetrating an exposed fastened metal roof, keeping a watertight seal is vitally important to prevent water intrusion and protect your roof. State-of-the-art sealants for critical applications on metal roofs are rarely available at building material centers. Many brackets in the marketplace utilize messy, field-applied sealants selected locally by the installer. If that sealant starts to break down over time, there goes your protection from the elements. S5 utilizes only state-of-the-art EPDM rubber chemistry and factory application of gasket material to avoid risks of poor sealant selection and field application. This is actually the same material used in liners and man-made ponds, so you can depend on its protective properties. And we test the seal to ASTM E2140 submersion protocols to prove it. The EPDM rubber seal allows you to achieve a weatherproof fit with no risk of displacing the gasket. In the finished assembly, the gasket is completely concealed from UV exposure, ensuring continued protection for the life of your roof. But our weatherproofing measures don't stop there. Protea Bracket's self-piercing screws are specially designed to help achieve more thread engagement, maximizing stripping torque and withdrawal strength. Our screws also prevent the buildup of swarf that can occur when using self-drilling screws. Swarf, or small shards of metal roof material left behind by self-drilling screws, can stick to the roof and over time appear as rust spots on the roof surface. The self-piercing design also ensures the screws won't walk during installation, which helps keep them exactly where you want them. S5 self-piercing screws also feature a second EPDM gasket, a washer that's also protected from UV exposure. This creates a double weather seal thanks to the EPDM washer on the fasteners from above and the pre-applied EPDM on the feet of the bracket below. Features of the Protea bracket also include: comes fully pre-assembled with L-foot included, fits profiles up to 3 inches, 34% lighter in weight than similar stainless steel alternatives to save on shipping costs, 4 points of attachment for overall better holding strength, made of corrosion-resistant materials, a limited lifetime material and manufacturing defect warranty. See website for details. All brackets and screws are tested for waterproofing per ASTM E2140. Rigorous mechanical load testing is performed in a third-party 17025 accredited laboratory. And installation couldn't be easier. You'll want to be sure you got the right tools on hand first. We recommend a screw gun, a drive socket, an open-end wrench or socket, string line, tape measure, and a rag if the roof is soiled. For side mount rails, to ensure brackets are mounted in a straight line, install a single Protea bracket on each end of the roof at a measured, consistent distance from the bottom edge of the roof. Before placing the bracket down, wipe away any dirt or oils from the roof surface with a rag to help ensure a perfect seal. Now you're ready to install a single Protea bracket on each end of the roof. The Protea bracket is shipped in the correct orientation for a side mount PV rail. Align the L-foot on the same side of the bases, facing the same way. To create the appropriate fit, place Protea bracket onto the panel rib and tighten the hinge bolt, which locks into the square hole on the slotted L-foot. Peel away the adhesive paper from the EPDM pad and adhere the bracket to the roof. Keep the slotted L-foot straight as you tighten the nut. Secure the Protea bracket directly into the sides of the rib by screwing the provided self-tapping screws through Protea bracket's pre-punched holes. Use a string line between the two brackets and mount the remaining Protea brackets along that line, directly into the top of the trapezoidal rib. The side rail will now be attached to the L-foot's remaining slot. Again, be sure to use the Protea bracket in its shipped orientation for side mount rails and never double stack an L-foot on top of the Protea bracket. For bottom mount rails or S5 PV kit 2.0, place the L-foot in the correct position, undo the hinge bolt, and flip the L-foot into the horizontal position. Now simply follow the steps laid out in the previous method. The Protea bracket is now ready to install bottom mount rail or PV kit 2.0. Remember, do not attach an additional L-foot on the provided L-foot. When used in conjunction with the S5 PV kit 2.0, an extra nut is necessary to secure Protea bracket's slotted L-flange to the PV standoff and mounting disc. And while Protea bracket is your go-to for an adaptable mounting solution, S5 has a range of less expensive rib brackets designed for specific trapezoidal exposed fastened roofing panels. Go to our website to find which product best meets your needs. Whether you're interested in learning more or ready to buy, visit s-5.com or contact our technical support team, and we'll help guide you to the right option.